So here it is, August 25th, 2016. It is about quarter after 11 at night, a quarter after 11 p.m., and you're like, Black Knight, why do you have two insurgents? I'm glad you asked, because I was able to grind enough races to get another insurgent. Because, first of all, I really do like the funky green. On the other hand, I really do want to trick one of these out eventually with a really wild paint scheme. I'm not sure quite what. I'm thinking maybe gold fenders, white body, go, you know, Jason the Wheeled Warriors kind of look. I'm not sure quite what I'm doing with it yet. I've gotten myself back up for about $65,000. Not a lot of money, but I mean, it's still more than nothing. Got my badger. I've gotten everything I really want out of this week. These are the critical things. This might even end up on another character if I can transfer. I think you can. I think Rockstar said once, we're not giving you more garages, put them on other characters. But there's one more thing that I want to do as part of this whole update. Like I said, I've gotten most of what I want done. No, I didn't get myself a, you know, an RE7B or a Tyrus. I'm going to get an RE7B at some point, someday, maybe, unless something faster comes out. Or if they nerf it, which could very well happen. No, but the one thing I want to do left with this is, right now, the current high-stakes race is Plummet. And you know what you're saying, you know, well, Black Knight, we've seen your race. The odds of you pulling a top three on a high stakes, not the best idea. You're gonna get bumped right off the track. But Plummet is one of my favorite tracks. Yeah, I really do like it. Oh, Lester.
All right, we might be ready to move on this thing. If you want the work, you'll get a knock on your door any minute.
No, I'm good, Lester. Thank you. I really have to do the Fleeca job there. Fleeca, or... I got people around. But I just feel like I want to challenge myself at least once on this. I mean, I've tried to do it before. That didn't work out well. For some reason, it just refused to load. And there was no host. It was just like everybody's just loading into it. I don't know if you have to wait till you get a full boat. Like, you can't just do this with three people, or... Let's see if this works at all. Joined, on call. Okay. Who pulls the trigger? Oh, this is the same deal. I've tried going on call. For some reason, I can't seem to go on call. I hit enter, nothing happens. Now, it's late at night on a Thursday, I understand that. Maybe I can select the radio. I know the map well enough. What the heck is a Voltic? In 22 seconds he could... Isn't the Voltic, like, basically a Prius? Something tells me that there's been some stuff going on there. The three on call, three joined. You know, is it wait till there's a full boat? What's the story on this? Player 6 of, you know, 8. I guess you need all 8. One wonders if I'm really going to do this. Let's do the time warp again. Yeah, this is people. You get the 7th one join, the 7th one leaves. I don't know if this is going to happen. Like, why do they change this part of it? Why can't you have a premium race? All right, I realize you can't have it with one person. Otherwise, they just, you know, make $100,000 or $80,000 race because they'd always win it, always win it, always win it. But I mean, you know. Make it a 4-15 race or something like that, or 4-8. So that one person could get completely screwed, but everybody else is okay. You could do that. There's risk. This is falling apart. Okay, so we're not, you know, in the end result, I'm not going to have done a high-stakes race here, because there's not any way you can even invite anybody. There's no way you can take control. Nobody's moderating. On that note, my friends, this is the Black Knight. Have a great night. Wow, that was just anticlimactic. That's probably best, because I do save the 20 grand, I think.
Yeah.
Still got the money. Well, let's see. At least I got something done before bed. Here we got one more car in the Collector Series. And the Project Series. You know, this is going to be... Well, this one's going to be probably kept as is. Pretty green. Whereas this fine little baby here, that's going to be something someday. Rev this up. Now these, you know, this one's a collector over here. This is the bike I accidentally select sometimes. My lost bike. The loss. This is a racer. That's a good one. It's one of my older cars. Same here. This needs to be tweaked up a little bit, but we'll get there. This is my first Sentinel. That's, you know, that's a good car. No, it's not my first Sentinel. That's my first Zion. Check out the back on it. Got the Zion simply because you're supposed to be able to get Sentinels more easily if you're driving it. But it's a pretty quick car. It might be the fastest of the coupes. Then you got my, you know, my government sedan. And the Patriot, which I kind of planned to sell. I thought, eh, what the heck, I got room. We'll just keep it down here. Now at the other garage. Do we have any empty slots, actually? Let me look. I think this might be full now. Nope, we got one empty slot. All right. Hey, one empty slot's better than nothing. You know what I mean? Or is it? Interesting things going on here. Let's just drive through. Just passing through. Let's see, anybody following us? You think they're protecting their cargo, which makes sense. Okay, let's just see if we can do one more downtown loop. With people? If the people show up, then there'll be people. If not, it's not asking me to host. Oh, this is, here's an unexpected duel. I was going to rest for another empty race. Forgot I was connected to an actual server. Only one to flip to. Gray Spitfire. Yeah, you can only bet on yourself in a two-player job. Yeah, I'm not betting on me. I think I can launch the job. It's just launching and whenever. Let's see, it's a duel. Not what I planned at all. Wow, he's in the T-20, I think. Couple of customs. And not my best track either, but... coming down on the edge, but in. You know, I turned at the last minute to see if I could throw him off. Oh, great. Well, so much for the duel. Yeah, not my best track. But look at this way, I'm guaranteed second. I could have jammed him more, but I don't want to, I just don't want to, you know, I wasn't trying to hit him. Now he's, oh wait, he's right up there, he must have had some issues. Or that, or this is that ketchup thing, I don't understand how the ketchup works, really. Mustard, sure, but ketchup, boy, I'll tell you, nah, I love ketchup. But like this... I just, there's no point. I'm just gonna fall off the face of the earth there. And get a run up to it. Maybe I could have just driven out of that and just went flopped down. I don't know. I guess the general feeling of this ain't my race. Two laps. Well, let's see. Can we get a better lap time? Just driving a clean lap for once. For once. As I go into the bushes up here, probably. That's one of those jumps where if you take it square, you might not make it. It's the weirdest thing. I don't know why you do that. It's kind of non-intuitive, that sort of thing. Wheeling around. really bring this down solid. Yeah, for that time, because we're here. So many ways to go off into the bushes on that one. Is it possible DNF? There's only two of us, so the instant one crosses, that should set the timer, right? Hey, congratulations, you did great, I didn't do great. 24 seconds. I think we could, it depends on how long we float out here. I think we might be able to get this down at any time, but we'll see. Damn, 1 second left on the clock. Not too shabby. And that's, all right, let's just do the old classic. Is it a good game? I don't even know. Let's see. Beginning. Gotta go. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't do too bad on the best lap. And here it is. It's almost midnight. I've popped out, gone to a solo session just so I could get one more $16,000, hopefully, bonus. Who knows? This race will go past midnight and then they'll cut it. I don't know. I think I should have gotten it. And I wanted the last race to plummet here. Last solo run. Well, I mean, obviously we're going to keep, you know, racing, but I mean, this is the last of the doubles for this week of the 19th to the 25th. The last of the special moments. This should put me back up to over $100,000 in the bank, which I realize is not millions, but on the other hand, I've kind of bought everything I need for the short term. I'm pretty well proven that the entity here is fast enough for what I need to do. I've taken RE7Bs with it. So much bonus material this video. Almost screwed that up. Here's where I usually screw it up. Yeah, I hit that so straight. I can only do that in regular races, as opposed to going off into the bushes. Man, I still don't see how you could do this race in 204. That's what I think like third is listed at after the two, you know, the two ridiculous times at the top. The world rankings. I'm doing this pretty clean, and we're already at 230. we're looking at 331, 332 run if I were to fly through there. But instead, let's do the time warp again. And there you have it. Here we are, 739. With this particular race, should get me back up into, you know, into the six-figure range, which will be really kind of nice, even if it's just. And I could stay up and see if, you know, this presses on past midnight, because it's after midnight now. But I've bought a lot of things, got myself back to six figures. It is late. There's a 16816. Tempted to wind up just one more and see if I... Well, you know what we could do? We'll see if it still shows up as two... see if the doubles still show up. The doubles are still showing up. So even though it's after midnight, they haven't turned this off yet. No, I gotta be good. I gotta go to sleep. I could do this all night, but I gotta go to sleep. This is the Black Knight. Have a great night. Been up since 5. Ish.